Shout out to everybody watching from across the country, those watching via YouTube. Now, you guys, you no longer have to watch Campus 101 only on TV. Just load some MBs on your smartphone, go to YouTube and put in Urban TV Uganda live streaming. Then you can watch the show whether you're in a toilet, whether in a taxi, whether in a restaurant. You can watch the show no matter where you are. And right about now, we need to switch to our next segment, Outstanding Personality. Now, today, we're going to take you to KIU. Now, this young lady here, I've watched her for the last 2 years. She loves dancing. Like, we have even worked on together on some videos, and she has done the Vixen. And I feel like we need to share her story, her experience as a young dancer. She also loves music. Yes, let's find out who she is on Outstanding Personality. Yeah, yeah.
I'm Amunge Victoria Joyce, and my Facebook name is Tori Banks Louisa, and I'm a student at Kampala International University pursuing a bachelor's degree in mass communication. I'm a dancer, actress, songwriter, and scriptwriter. Victoria is a very social person, very determined and ambitious. Like, there is nothing that can actually stop me from pursuing my dreams, and that is why I've tried so hard pursuing my dance dream and then songwriting and especially international music. I'm Anita Sod from Katakwi. I've been dancing all my life, like since my childhood. I've been seeing photos of myself dancing in ETC. So when I reached like my senior four, that was 2015, like, I got more determined in dancing, and I realized that my talent is in dancing, so I thought I could follow it. Yeah, Beyoncé, the queen bee, Beyoncé. Like, I love the way she performs while dancing. I mean, to hold your breath while dancing and singing as well, like, it's so motivational. I want to be like her someday. I actually won't say there are many challenges, but my biggest challenge is platform for exposing my talent. Okay, the kind of dancing I do is professional dancing, because for professional dancing, you follow the lyrics of the song, not only the beats, but the lyrics of the song. So most of the times people dance something that doesn't really relate to the song, because if you're dancing a song like Perfect by Ed Sheeran, you're supposed to dance something that is related to the story, not just because you have to dance. Yeah, I've actually been a vixen in 4 songs. There was Area Scatter by Aeroplane, a Nigerian artist. I've been to Lydia Jasmine's Oja Kunzita. I've been to some Jamaican's video, Kuzi, and then Irene Intale. I've utilized social media in marketing my dancing skills in so many ways, because I always post my dance videos. When I had started, first of all, of course, the likes and follows were very few, but as I kept doing it, it gave me more motivation. The fact that the feedback I get from people, and somebody will tell you, I love that move, I love that choreography, it was cool, it was hot, babe, keep doing that. Like, it gave me more motivation. And right now, yeah, my likes and follows are growing. Well, it's actually easy. For a dancer, it's very easy, because I know I have lectures at the same campus. It's not like high school. Lectures are 2, or I have lectures once in a day or twice, and then actually I can just make a choreography in just 30 minutes. I listen to a song, I like it, and make a choreography there, and then I can shoot it tomorrow, so it's not really hard for me. Hey guys, we are going for the moment of truth and nothing but the truth. I don't have a retake. Yes, I'm dating. I would, if I got the chance, I would date a fellow dancer. Yeah, I do. I do believe in finding real love at campus. I'll go in for love, because if I go in for the wealth, I'm not going to be happy in that relationship. But if I went in for love, I'm going to be happy and comfortable knowing that I love this person and I'm comfortable with this person. Okay, my ambitions before I leave campus is to be a TV presenter, because it has always been my dream to start my career before my graduation, before my campus and all that. And then after my graduation and campus, I want to take my dancing to the next level. If it means international wide, yes. And then I want to sing someday. I want to put my songs up on a billboard someday. I'm not just going to let my songs die, just writing and sitting down, because that is what I've always been doing. And then I also want to make movies. I want to have a movie company of my own, because I write scripts. So I want to make very legit and cool movies. That has always been my dream, and I'm going to get it someday. My last words to my fellow dancers is that never give up. Never get depressed by anybody who tries to tell you you're not good or you're not, because once you are a dancer, I mean, some people are born dancers and some people are trained to be dancers. So if you're born a dancer and then you get to meet people that are just trained to be dancers, please train them and help them reach their dreams, because dance could take you anywhere.
My people from KIU, you've been well represented. You know, today I'm chilling here at Eastbit University, and there is this other friend of mine. Man, I love your style, man. I love your swag. How do they call this? This kind of style, man? With the shoes, stockings out, then the pants are skinny.
No, this started late in the 90s.
In the 90s?
Michael Jackson. Yeah, but these days it's really rocking.
Sure thing.
Yeah, I'm telling my guys they should go get this swag, man.
So I should also get me some extremely skinny pants, but I also have some white stockings, so man, we're still on the road together, you know.
Yeah, good,
how's everything? Everything all right?
Everything is okay.
Campus is good.
Campus is dope.
Dope.
Yeah, everyone who's watching right now, if you're not in campus, hurry up and get to campus.
Hurry up and get to campus. Yeah. To all the people in vacation, those in high school watching the show. All right, my brother, nice catching up with you. Now we need to talk about some of the training stories we have this entire week. When it comes to campuses, this week, first of all, tomorrow we're jamming. Bavana Hostel, you're having your silent disco, and I'll be coming through. Then Makay University had some engineering workshop that went down over there at Makay University. Then away from that, I mean, concerts are like concerts. We had UG Maestro happening everywhere in Barara. Then we had so much is happening, guys, when it comes to concerts. And I one question I ask myself is, where do you guys get the money to go to attend all these concerts? Like every weekend there is something happening. Even now from Monday to Friday, there is also an event happening somewhere in the Kafunda. Yeah? But anyway, Silent Disco tomorrow, we're coming up, Bavana. And then also, Eastbit University launched a new program here. It's called Hotel Management, and it was at Protea Hotel. I'll give you some footage about that. Next week, you see what went down at Protea Hotel as they launched their new program. But for now, we need to end the show. Hope you guys had fun. Remember to catch it always on YouTube, live streaming. Shout out to everybody who likes the page, Campus101-Official. If you haven't liked the page, go on Facebook, like it. Campus101-Official, and then you can follow our work each and every weekend. Otherwise, because we love Campus and we are Campus 101, check out who we are profiling on our Wall of Fame today. God bless you and bless me too.
In the Golden Moses of East Africa, this time is not a joking subject. As I always tell you before, that this is the New Testament. No retreat, no surrender. I want to tell you that this time, I don't want to go behind. I'm going to hit these guys up to the last. I'm getting close to the world champion. I want to tell you, I'm just smelling blood. Even if you cut me, you can't see what is coming out. Gano masanda agamvamu, guatako, no guatako, kujakule bereko.